I'm going to show you a simple workflow with the inspection add-in of how we can create a new project, capture some of the custom properties from the file, and create a bill of characteristics with bloom dimensions. This is the part I'm going to be using. It's a bracket containing a simple bend with two hole wizards. This file also contains custom properties for the mass, material, and the description. This drawing is very similar. It has a few views, all dimensions with the hole callouts for the hole wizard on the flange. It also contains some dimensions with tolerancing information. We're going to create a new inspection project using the default template. This is standard for all installations of SOLIDWORKS. You can either customize them or there are several pre-made in various standards. One of the first steps with creating the inspection project is capturing some of the basic information. This can be typed in manually or it can be extracted from the custom properties of the file. In this case, we're going to extract the description property, sheet metal bracket, and we're going to reuse that for the part name. This step is important as this will be populated into the Excel report later down the line. The next step is extracting information from our drawing. We're going to extract the dimensions and the hole callouts. In the dimension option, nothing needs to be changed. This is set up to capture everything by default. If, for example, we only wanted to capture inspection dimensions, we can tick this option. In the hole callout box, we need to untick inspection only, as our hole callout doesn't have an inspection tolerance. On completion, it will then balloon all of our dimensions in a clockwise fashion going around the drawing. If you look on the left-hand side, we could see our auto-created bill of characteristics. This has captured all the information, including the hole wizards. You can see it's clever enough to detect that there are two holes in the hole callouts, and it has separated them out as 3.1 and 3.2. If we look at our dimension with tolerancing information, you can see that has also correctly captured the plus minus as 0.25. So you can see in a few easy steps, we've gone from a SOLIDWORKS drawing to a fully populated bill of characteristics with bloom dimensions.